Congratulations, your login gift of $500,000 has been deposited into your maze bank account. All right, deposited to your maze, not into. Into is what you think. Deposited to your maze bank account. Okay, that's great. Half a mil. You can always take half a mil. Your only limit is the limit of your limitations. That's deep. It's always interesting when the drop point is near my, put here, near one of my own properties. Why isn't this locking up? Come on. Where was that steady stream of gunfire from? Is it from the helicopter? I don't think so. Take out the thieves. Thieve away. This is where a Deluxo comes in a little handier. Did we get anybody yet? Okay, we got one thief. Two thieves. Here's thief number three. Okay, so we're two thieves down. It's weird, didn't I'm getting shot in the butt. You could almost walk it back and forth though at this point, so. One box to get and I get the black screen of death here. What the heck's going on? Hello? Hello? Alright, this is really annoying. I've been sitting here for several minutes. I think we're toast. If it unlocks, how much time am I going to have? Come on, transaction pending. Load, do something. Hello? Kick his ass, Seabass! Alright. Yeah, true that, of course. I just had to reboot. Just because it just went to a black screen on my last. Whatchamacallit? Yes, I know. Oh, believe me. Prologue's been finished. What if I just beat the whole darn game, if that would solve that? Finish all of the missions. I don't know. Let's see how much we lost. Do we lose all three? Do we lose just one? And we lost everything. That's great. Hooray.
All right, sale time. The goods are loaded up at Los Santos International. The buyer wants you to make airdrops at a number of locations around the city. You ready for this? Let's go. That's unfortunate, boss. We've got to take stock, come back stronger. I don't know, maybe reevaluate your protection detail. The only way is up.
Doing? Listen.
Air support is en route.
And now the black screen of death again. There's a great deal of why do I bother. Okay, so for whatever reason, this purple guy has wanted me to get in his car. Not really the adventure I was looking for today. Okay, so this modder has decided to take me around today. I wonder if it's the same modder that was kidding me yesterday. It's just in a purple outfit instead of a green outfit. Or it's just, I know this is the latest thing. Greens versus purples. Which is just basically GTA people randomly screwing with each other, only now in Lycra. I'm trying to figure out what his goal is.
Slow down, please.
Alright, well, we've gone to cinematic mode. Driving around town. He's taking me back to my club. Temporarily. Well, this is an interesting way to hide it. Okay, what are we doing here now? Am I alone? Where did Hims go? He's still here. Or she's still here. Of course, you don't really know. You just know that it's a female character in game. It's... Well, I guess that was an adventure. Am I expected to follow, or...? There you go. Okay, here, we'll hang out with you. How's that sound? I don't know what we're doing or if I'm being in a conference. Take it. To the middle of nowhere. Things you have to know when you're a YouTube creator is when to go along with the moment and see what happens. Maybe nothing of any interest whatsoever. suppose I should ask. It feels slightly like I'm willingly allowing myself to be kidnapped, which is something that you can do and there's literally no consequences whatsoever. I don't think I even have much cash on me. I could use $500 if I could kill the color. Well, 51 million, we can do that. Not going to matter. Tell you what though, it does show you exactly how nice the T-20 still is as a car. I don't know if he's using any, or she's using any modded means to make it go faster, but you know, it seems nice. Yeah, I was wrong about the teleportation. It seems like they're reason. Here we are. Into the bushes. Okay, so. Oh! Technically, you know, you could... I'll ride along with you here! Okay. Paid for this, but that's okay. I'm just gonna hide from the stars here. Well, he stunts out the X80. Good avoidance on the helicopter then. I really don't know how long I can be a warm and close companion here. Because I do have my own agenda. You don't really need to take the car that far up into the bushes to lose the 3 stars. That's kind of a key thing. Yeah. It's hard to say because the name like Sack, yeah, I don't know. Hard for me to think it's really a chicky boo, but I mean, you know, it's impossible. Maybe it's her last name. Maybe it could be a movie. Melissa Elizabeth Sack. That's a viable thing that's... Why are we doing this? Okay. We have a traction-related incident. Proto's fast. I mean, it's technically speaking faster than the T-20, but I don't know that it handles better. It's got definitely some touchy handling. Ooh, 200 RP for cruising with players. Cruising.
With the purple chicken car with the thing and the...
Well, here we are having our first really intense experience. Well, I guess, you know, the green modder. I don't know if you want to count a modder as being part of it at all. Because this one's teleporting, so yeah, with the modders. Okay, well... Although the suit's not a modder suit. It's just a, it's an arena one. Kind of. So what's the plan here, Charlie Tan? Interesting when she modifies it. Does she make it all purple? Technically speaking, if I'm really evil, I could shoot this guy in the head, or girl in the head. Jump out, kill them just before we get to the thing. Steal this car and put it in my own lockup. I'm not going to do that because that would be just a really evil kind of thing to do to somebody. I'm not that kind. I'm not going to steal somebody's work like that. But she's going to my... the same warehouse location that I have, so it'll be really, but you know, not gonna do it. And we'll take us inside. Even though I'm not, oh no, I had to get out because I'm not a, whatchamacallit, I'm not an associate. Should probably retire. Because we're going to need another session before we go back to doing our stuff anyway. Oh, you, all right, dude. Wants me to become a member. All right, well, we can do that. All right. Not right now, I need more. Okay. So someone who wants help. I returned my terabyte. Alright, well this, we can be the associate in pajamas here for a little while. That's an interesting way of getting someone to work with you. I'm not sure it would work with most people. Maybe it would. Maybe I'm wrong. Why did we do that?
No way.
Yeah, we're definitely using, if not a modder, then certainly a glitcher. I don't know how to do the glitch. I'm not real interested in doing the glitch.
But at least we're dealing with a purple alien this time, because the red one would just, or the green one would just want to smack me upside the head with a baseball bat. And let's do the time warp again. I wonder, you know, why, you know, let's say she, because it's just, you know, we can't really tell, but there's boobs involved, so we might as well say she. I don't know why she's not just teleporting everywhere. Does it break the game after a while? Can you only go to certain points? I don't know how that works, but... Yeah, okay. So it's around here. Somewhere. She's gonna try to sell too, and she needs a driver. Yes, OTP.
Yeah, you know me.
I don't think I have an alien, so I can't even join the game. What's that? Well, okay, here we go. That's either extreme lag or some trickery. I'm saying it's not extreme lag. I run the quantum test. Wheelie pop in action, that's good. Now I should be able to come inside because I'm a member of the organization. There we go. Yeah, now he's going for the sale. Or she's going for the sale. I guess this would be kind of a good Rona outfit. You have an automatic mask, right? Yeah, we can sit down, we can hang out here. Oh, here we go. Oh, I've got this one. All right. Tracker. Remove tracker. Plate. Let's do that.
You know who makes good license
plates? Respray. Primary color. How can we not go with an all purple build here? Did I go the wrong way looking for purple? Did I miss it altogether? Oh yeah, I missed it altogether. Bright purple, free. Secondary color, metallic. Where is the bright purple?
free. Confirm performance, do it, do it. Body work, arch covers, do it. That's enough. Confirm.
Wouldn't recognize it.
Wheels, wheel type, off-road, chrome rims.
As usual, someone's holding up the rest of the group.
Mudslingers.
When they're finished on their car, you can go.
Confirm. Tires, tire smoke, purple. Confirm. Now, let's show this guy, or girl, lady, Sack. Let's show Sack that he picked the right...
We doing this? I don't need to tell you we got
right
a lot
driver.
Riding here. Don't let the scumbags bring you down. Bring the cars to the buyer. That's it.
Okay, I'm going to have a tough time keeping up with the next 80 Proto in a Roosevelt, all right? But... I can certainly hustle this puppy up there. Oh yeah. Trying to make the monies with it. I think we should err on the side of not getting dense. You don't want to be too long out in the street either, you know, that's a... This is not good. Now we're going to have to really hope that either A, we've got good karma going. This guy doesn't put a rocket into my ass. But are we going to have to just see if we can... Yes, perfect run. Ooh. It's what I do. I'm helpful. Where are you going? No. Warp to the car in.
And we have got a sale.
That's the second
time.
Cars
delivered, cash in the bank. Well done, people.
I've got a YouTube channel. You can prove it. Well, those aren't near misses. They don't count. And then we do this.
Good.
You gotta love just the creativity of the stuff that you get in your lockup here, in your special warehouse. It's Bigfoot. It's a Bigfoot pelt. You wear Bigfoot like a suit. Let's sell the special one first, because I don't know if you can have more than one special at a time. We want to be able to get more of them. Please truck, please truck, please truck, please truck. Yes!
You ready to make this sale? Get in the truck, hit the blacktop, and go out to the point on your GPS. If you don't run into anything bad on the way, we'll get our payment.
Well, this has got the delivery bonus thing going, okay. So far, it doesn't look like a real aggressive lobby, so we're going to see. And, you know, delivery bonuses are great, but you know what's better is making the delivery. So we want to hustle this around before anybody realizes what's going on and says, hey, I'm bored. I think I'll put a missile in that thing. Because as I recall, this thing cannot take missiles. Not well. I don't know. I don't remember. And we got 2 miles to pay them. They dance around in front of you. What are you gonna do? Mostly pray that my computer doesn't lock up. That's mostly... It has been doing that very randomly. I don't know. Sometimes it seems like it's the time of day. Sometimes it seems like... I just don't know what's impacting it. But sometimes it runs really rough and sometimes it runs really great. It can... really rough for in the same day that's running, you know, really great and rough for a while and then fine. I don't know. I feel like it's got to be some kind of software timing sort of thing, either the backblaze or the antivirus or something. Or just hardware failing slowly. I mean, it is a 5-year-old computer. It was a nifty computer 5 years ago, but it's still pretty nifty. But over time. Ping. And we're at the edge of nowhere. All right. Did we not get the bonus? 210 was what it was worth. No bonuses whatsoever. That's weird. Did I get a cash bonus? No. We didn't even get a bonus for people in session. That's... Oh well. At least it got there. Interesting, I led them all on a merry chase. And now the stuff is unguarded.
there's the method.
You know, this isn't bad. The missions aren't too bad. Sometimes they can be a bit annoying.
Or some would say challenging.
But I tell you, it is time consuming for the amount of money per minute. And if I was really pressed, I would say probably, if I say I would really need the dollars, I think I'd just go back to idling it and running the bunker and the... The bunker and the nightclub. Landed on the wing, wow. Never have looked closely in this. Anything interesting in there? Nah, just trees. Hey, come on, back up, get back on it. We haven't gotten the warning on the time yet, so I think we'll have to pull this back. Yeah, I can't see myself. You know, like when you're doing the double money in the contacts, that was low effort. Blow up one, blow up three, over and over again. You can grind that for hours and hours and hours. This, you're investing money, you can lose money on it. You get a bad run of stuff. I mean, you know, the one mission I went to go to sell, and it's the one where you, if you try to solo it, you get completely annihilated because you're in an unarmed vehicle. And, you know, you're in an unarmed plane, and then there's attack helicopters coming after you. It's just, you're doing it. So, I'm not saying you can't land the plane, shoot them down, fly, land the plane, shoot them down, but it's very, very difficult. Hopefully I won't get that again this city, because I think I'm only going to do two more sales. Okay, so, you know, load this up. This is going to be give me six in the convenience store. Okay, I have nine already in the other one. Sell that. Source this one again, sell this, and then call it good, because it's already Tuesday. And I've really had enough. I get my fill of this pretty quickly. It's just how it is. Because, you know, it's not so much because of the individual stuff you do, but, you know, you spend 18 grand to buy three credits. And then you go to get them, and your computer locks up. Well, now what? Now you just lost it. You go to do a sale, your computer locks up. Alright, gone. You get the mission where it's unarmed you against, like, attack helicopters. Done. You know, it's like there's so you end up where you're it's a give and take. I mean, it's extremely accurate. I wouldn't want it changed. I think this is, you know, there's gonna be times when I'm in the mood for this. I'm in the mood for this now, but it gives you the thruster is a great thing to use. Reminds you, hey, let's do this. But I also don't see myself spending, like, you know, hours over the next couple of days trying to get as much out of this as possible.
Hey, it's your dear friend Simeon.
Is it? That's great. Great to hear from you, my dear friend Simeon. But it's just... Oh dear. Who's locking me up? Professor Mark Douche. Okay. Maybe we won't be selling this. This might be... What's he doing? I mean, you just wander into airspace together and it'll beep. It's not like he has to actively... Okay, he's off doing something over here. Where are they all in the middle of the ocean? There's no boat there. Okay, we'll give this a shot. Because, I mean, the next session could be worse. Next session could be next session could be unstable, you know. We still have a cooldown on selling these? Okay, what's the cooldown on sourcing the ones for the other one? It's a lot. The cooldowns are another thing, too.
The cooldowns are kind of aggressive. See what the cooldown is on even sourcing another set. $225. Well, we can definitely wait 2 minutes and then load that one up and then maybe sell convenience and then sell. Let's do that. Time warp again. How did I step out of the truck and then be there? Teleportation. If I could teleport that well, then couldn't I just be able to beam to the... We'll save our jump jets for the exit if need be. Let's go. The thruster really is perfect for these missions. I mean, there's going to be some specific stuff to where, you know, you're going to need... Like if it's the one over water, you're going to want the Deluxo so you can just zip in and pick those things up. And for something like this, it's usually easier if you have, say, the armored Karuma. Sometimes you can do funky things here. Like, we have them, let's drop. Sometimes you can just walk up and...
Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm not kidding. I'm not even kidding a little bit. Come on. Let me in. Now. See, I don't know. Sometimes it lets you take a door, sometimes it doesn't. Do I get to get your attention? Let me take a door. Like, it won't let me open it up. I don't know if you can kill the guy in there. It's supposed to be relatively bulletproof. Maybe we could blow the truck. Well, let me lock that up. Can I blow the truck? Yeah, that might just destroy the stuff. Here. Are they gonna crash into each other? Yes, that might be an opportunity. That was an opportunity. They crashed into each other. This is a particularly annoying assignment. Because, you know, you can't really stop the van with the thruster. What we need to do is we need to get away. Let's really, really aggressively get away and then get something else. Can I land in the office?
Don't got eyes on. Need some assistance.
Yes, yes, we can go in the office. Okay, let's switch over to the armored Karuma. Because that, I think, gives me a better chance. You said there'd be no problems. Reality has shown that that is a lie. Give me something bulletproof that I can just, that has enough mass that I can slow this thing down and then make them give it to me. The Duke of Death might work too, but
Yeah, we need to customize it. We just need to roll. The great news about that. Give me a freaking... Nah. Why can't I pull up a map marker? Come on. Glitchy McGlitchheimer. We could work our way up there in general. Bulletproof van. I don't know if I can shoot the driver out. Is it a perfectly bulletproof van? I don't know. Let's see. Okay, that's kind of an opportunity, but... And that's why the armored Karuma is awesome.
We are in pursuit of a suspect.
What was this? Okay, we're gonna go the wrong way because it's the right way for us. And then we're gonna make a left up here. I got an idea. That might be a bad idea. Maybe it was a good idea. Okay, it looks like it's completely stuck. All right, let's get back out. Thanks, Michael. I really appreciate the use of your place. So you can see these missions, they are complicated. Now, if you're just interested about the money, which is where I'm kind of at. Although I'm right on the hairy edge of where, you know, I'm interested more in the game than the money. And doing, you know, what I feel like doing as opposed to whatever the most effective way of cranking dollars is. Then, you know, this is effective enough, it's interesting enough, it's challenging. Definitely a great addition to the game. Is it enough that I would want to completely go into grinding mode on? I feel like I've taken enough advantage of it. Like I've done my bit here. I don't feel like, you know, trying to make $10 million with this. I've made probably close to $1 million on it. That's good enough. But yeah, okay, I took part. But you can make so much more money. Back in the day, yeah, I know. I'm just not there, dude. I've had some fun. It has been fun. And I've had my fun, and now I'm ready to move on. A couple more sales to go. When I say I made $1 million, that includes if these two go well. If they don't go well, then that was just that. Certainly won't be my last time doing these, but, you know, I don't see it. If I spend any time on anything, I just missed the turn because of that kind of deep end. If I spend any time doing anything, it's gonna be racing. There is some double money and some racing going on too, so there's that. Okay, so we're at the, this is the max solo level. Can we sell? Yes, we can. Truck, please, the truck again, two in a row, under the plane. This is either all right or horrible. It's either a complete fail, or it might be okay.
if this is the one where you've got to deal with aggressives.
All right, sale time. The goods are loaded up at Los Santos International. The buyer wants you to make airdrops at a number of locations around the city. You ready for this? Let's go.
I might not be. This might be a complete fail. First time I see an enemy helicopter. I don't know that you can, like, exit out and then start over on these. I think if you exit out, you lose everything. So the first time I see an enemy, I'm flying immediately away. I'm going to call in this buzzard. Fly around the entire map shooting stuff. And then try to see if I can get this off the ground. What else can you do? I don't really know. Have a bodyguard flying a helicopter would be great, but I'm not doing that. I'm trying to solo it. And there's only one mission you really can't solo. It's not my hangar. Why would I enter it? Closest first one. There. This could be bad because we've got someone coming in. Now this plane doesn't feel fast, but it's actually not that slow, so we should be able to potentially get away from Mini Mayhem. I vaguely see smoke. I don't see helicopters yet. We might be okay. Because we're doing the plane this time, I mean, theoretically, I guess we can just get the plane over and over and over again. But hopefully, we get the boat or the boat or the truck next time. The one gripe I do have is this whole thing where they don't accept incomplete shipments. You know what I mean? I mean, if you get 5 out of the 6 done, you should get a percentage of the profits. Not like, oh, sorry, they got it all and we're not shipping anything. No, that's a poor organization. Some smoke above the windmills here. Let's just maybe we should continue in the same pattern here. Don't know if this is the most efficient one, but it seems efficient enough. I'm just thankful there's no attack helicopters. Let's see, I don't think there could be any smoke in real. That way. Yeah, we can always come back. Let's go counterclockwise and feels like we're not moving. I know we are, but and get this thing over the mountain.
Whoa.
I have to stop recording here. Because I do not want raindrops. Raindrops be scary. I don't know if it's the trees. It's gonna be right next to it. So we have one more to go after this. It's a pretty red. And I'll pop up over the top and here we go. Last one. Coming in and no. Not raindrops. Cargo drops. Yay. Can we do it again? I can fly over my car. Yay. Where is it? It's somewhere down there. I'm a little bit nervous about selling in this session because it's getting a little bit sketchy as far as raindrops are concerned, or in certain areas, and if people are starting to mod, they're talking about, you know, what's a bus called, what's, this is called this, and I think they're beaming in buses to have fun, and that's all well and good, but if it crashes the session, then I'm in trouble, so I'm just going to... Actually, I don't know, it's going to take setup to do it. There is something to be said for leaving an airplane just parked there. Is there another timer on the cooldown here? Who's the other modder? No, we can't. Oh, this is just... Yeah, I'm not dealing with this. I'm not dealing with modders. Let's do the time warp again. No need for a special vehicle just to head down to the... Although I consider this a special vehicle. It's one of my faves.
That ain't good.
Okay. Let's see what we got going here. This looks like it's a wholesome crew. We do have one green alien, and they're all supposed to be coming after players, but, you know, there are other players they can go after. And if we're in a giant truck or something, then hey. Yeah, access the laptop. If it gives me the truck, then I'm just going. If it gives me the boat, then I have to drive down to the boat. But we can do that in the Deviant, no problem. Or the plane, really. Be more old school, I guess. But truck. Truckity-truck-truck. Please. Yay!
Okay, it's sale day. We've got it all in the back of the truck. Get the truck to the drop-off, and we get paid. Rival outfits might come after us, so be careful out there.
No damage bonus. Hammer down. This is almost too easy, Starscream. 0.2 miles, that's a pretty short run. Really? Did we really just luck out that hard? Yes, we did. Wow. There you have it, folks. That's almost tempting me enough to try and keep doing these, but not for today. No, not for today. On that note, ladies and gentlemen, this is your Black Knight. Have a great night.
Okay, you're making a few drops today. Slight complication.
Ah!
Looks like you sold out. To the right people, too. Only the good war is being fought with those guns. Promise.